This is going to be a great day. It's the badminton tournament. I've been looking forward to this for such a long time.
I know, this is going to be a great day.
Hey, you're going to come cheer me on after third period, right?
Yeah, right. Dawn and I are going to kick your butt.
All right. I'll see you in the gym after the show.
You know what? If I can't find you, you can find me. Just look for the girl with the trophy in her hand.
Oh, really? Anyway, let's get back to the show.
It's Friday! Friday!
Today is December 23rd, 2011. It is an E-Day.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
The quote of the week is, sometimes you can't see yourself clearly until you see yourself through the eyes of others, however impossible that may be.
Today's lunch is nacho chips with cheese, all beef taco filling, salsa, and Mexican rice. Can't think of a way to prepare for the global regions? Don't study alone. Why not come and be with others at FDR? We'll be holding an after-school review session starting on Wednesday, January 11th. You can pick up a schedule for all the review sessions at the main office at room 117. Hope to see you there. Heads up, actors and actresses of FDR auditions for the spring musical Aida will be held on January 3rd at 2:30 with the auditorium. Not sure what to do for the audition? Well, you will be required to perform a two-minute scene, a monologue, sing a show tune, and follow choreographic directions. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Defoe in room 227. Break a leg.
Safety first, FDR. Before you start driving all over Hyde Park, go down to the guidance office and fill out your applications for the Spring Drivers Education Program. The program costs $475, and checks are payable to Hyde Park Central School District. The program starts February 13th and runs for 16 weeks. Orientation is on January 13th at 3 o'clock in the auditorium. So if you're interested in lower insurance costs, why not sign up? Are you a team player? Enjoy making new friends? Like pushing yourself to the limits? Then why not join the crew team? There will be a meeting for all those interested on Wednesday, January 4th in the cafeteria 142 at 2:15. Why not give it a shot? I'm sorry to say this, but today the library will be closed to all students. But now we turn to Eric for our weather report. Eric?
Thanks, Mike. Hey, FDR. Eric the Weatherman is back to tell you this weekend's forecast. Saturday is going to be a mostly sunny day, a high 36 and a low 22. Then, get ready, on Christmas Day, a partly cloudy day with a high 42 and a low 29. Some chance for a white Christmas, but don't worry, snow is still yet to come. That's all for the weather. Enjoy your break, FDR, and back to you, Tony.
Well, Mike, I still don't know what I want for Christmas.
Are you serious? It's like only 2 days away.
I know.
Hey, FDR, you want to help Tony out? Tell us, what's on your holiday wish list?
I'm John.
And I'm Wyatt.
And the top thing on our holiday wish list is snow.
Hello, my name is Sarah, and what's on my holiday wish list is a brand new laptop.
Hey, I'm Jose, and what I want for Christmas is more Supreme hats.
My name is Bria, and for Christmas I want some boy Ugg boots and money. That's all I want.
My name is Josh, and I want a monkey for Christmas.
Hi, my name is Nicole, and for Christmas I want a kitten wearing a red pea coat.
I'm Willow, and I want a new phone.
Brandon, my holiday wish list is an Xbox Live microphone.
My name is Alfred, and what's on my holiday wish list is Kim Kardashian.
My name is Felix, and my holiday wish list is Carrie Hilson.
I'm Ryan, and what's on my holiday wish list is for Jordan Sprinks to score in a CYO game.
I'm Nicole.
And I'm Vanessa.
And for Christmas, we want puppies.
I'm Tim, and what I want for Christmas is a new pack of Pokemon cards.
Hey, Adam, what's up with the sports?
Well, thanks, Tony. I just want to send my good luck to the boys' varsity basketball team who will be competing in the Dutchess County Tournament on Wednesday, December 28th. Good luck to everyone competing. That's all for me, FDR. Have a great holiday, and back to you.
Will the following students please report to Mrs. Marine's office? Jordan Springstead, Ayaviri Strother, Lillian Sidnor, Haley Titrolt, Miriam Thig, David Tran, Katie Underwood, Matthew Vakuru, Brandon Verino, Ali Wadoff, Nicholas Williams, Ryan Winkler, Thomas Wood, and Zachary Yovella.
If you are filmed for the question of the week and you are disappointed that you didn't make it on the show, or you're just curious to see all the answers, watch the extended version on YouTube. Just search for FDR Live. Also, be sure to check out the FDR Live Facebook page. We'll post over 200 photos of all the past events in December.
See you at the tournament, Tony.
May the best host win.
Yeah, I know I will.
And a happy holidays.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Happy New Year!
Happy Holiday! Merry Christmas to everybody!
Happy Holidays!
Happy Holidays for the FDR community!
Happy Holidays!
Feliz Navidad a todos y un próspero año nuevo!
Happy Holidays, FDR!
Happy Holidays, everyone!
Happy Holidays!
We wish you a happy and healthy holiday!
Happy Holidays!
Happy Holidays!
Happy Holidays!